Chapter 4 Soil Erosion and Conservation. Subtopic: Soil and Formation of Soil. Answer the following. What is soil? Answer: Soil is loose material that lies on the top of the land. It is mixture of many different things, including rocks, minerals, water, and air. What does soil contain? Answer: The soil has air, tiny living things, humus, and rock materials in the form of sand, silt, clay, and pebbles. Explain the formation of soil. Answer: In the beginning, the entire earth was covered with rocks. Heat from the sun, followed by continuous rain, heated and then cooled the rocks. Flowing rainwater and heat winded the cracks, and rocks broke into large pieces. Fast flowing water and strong winds broke rocks into small pieces, forming sand, silt, and clay. Gradually, plants grew on the earth. When the plants died, their remains mixed with the soil, and thus fertile soil began to form. The formation of soil is slow, but an ongoing process. Soil is being formed all the time, even today. What is the importance of soil? Answer: The importance of soil are: Soil is important to most things that grow, including plants, animals, humans. Soil releases carbon dioxide into the air, which plants need in order to grow, and release oxygen into air. Soil is home to many little organisms such as insects and bacteria. Soil fertiles and helps to clean water. Soil changes waste into useful substances. What does the topmost layer of the soil contains? Answer: The topmost layer of water contains nutrients required by the plants. Define deforestation, or what is deforestation? Answer: Felling of trees in large numbers from a forest is known as deforestation. Define afforestation, or what is afforestation? Answer: Afforestation is developing a forest-like area by planting a large number of trees. Explain overgrazing. Answer: Overgrazing by cattle leads to the destruction of plants. It gradually makes the land barren. Once the natural cover of plants is lost, the land becomes exposed to the wind and flowing water, leading to soil erosion. What is soil conservation? Mention the steps to conserve soil. Answer: Prevention of soil erosion is called soil conservation. The steps to conserve soils are: grow plants, afforestation and reforestation, terrace farming or step farming, building bunds, cover crops, shelter belts. What is a short note on soil erosion? Answer: Any process that damages or removes the topsoil from a region causes soil erosion. Soil erosion makes the soil less fertile. Soil erosion mainly occurs due to wind flowing water. Strong winds and flowing rainwater wash away the topsoil. Barren land gets eroded at a faster rate as barren soil gets exposed to the heat and sunlight and dries up quickly. The dry, loosened topsoil is easily removed by the wind and flowing water. What is terrace farming or step farming? Or what are the advantages of terrace farming? Answer: Terrace farming is the practice of cutting off flat area out of a hilly or mountainous landscape in order to grow crops. The advantages of terrace farming are: it reduces the force of rainwater and prevents soil from being washed away. Rainwater fills up and each step, and plants are able to absorb water. Keywords: barren, deforestation, overgrazing, afforestation, reforestation, terrace farming, shelter belts. Choose the correct one. The process of removal of topsoil is called soil erosion. Felling of trees in large number is known as deforestation. Terrace farming helps in reducing the flow of water. A crop which is grown to prevent the soil erosion is called cover crop. Building bunds helps in soil conservation. Overgrazing leads to soil erosion. The true statement and cross the false. A long time ago, there was no soil on earth. True. Roots of plants hold soil particles and prevent soil erosion. True. Deforestation and strong winds are the two natural causes of soil erosion. False. Planting more trees leads to soil conservation. True. Wind and flowing water make the soil fertile. False.